My final thought is, I'm scared. I'm not scared for Easter. I'm not scared for Christianity. I am scared that the Lincoln Continental is headed for the edge of the Grand Canyon. And the people in the front seat are very worried that they're going to be identified as the driver when it goes off the cliff and smashes into the canyon below.